Hi everyone, my name is Vivek and welcome to my YouTube channel. This is the 7th episode to add custom jQuery components on a fitness website. In the previous episode, we worked on the horizontal scroll bar, and today we'll work on the sticky header. First of all, we have to get the position of this header, so open your main.js. And you can add offset.top. Then you have to find the class name for this header, so you can use the developer tool and you can add the class name. You can then store them in a variable called header position. Then we have to make this header sticky when we scroll down. So let's add the scroll method. Then let's get the value of this scroll and store them in a variable called scroll value. And then you can write window.scrollTop. Now let's use if-else statement, and the condition would be if the value of this scroll value is greater than the header position, then add sticky class name in header. Otherwise, you can remove sticky class name from header. Now refresh the site and you can see sticky header is working. If you want to know the reason, then you can use this developer tool, and if you scroll down, you can see sticky class name has been added to header, and if you look at the CSS, you can see the position has been set to fixed and then the top value is set to 0, so the position of the header will be always at the top. So if you scroll up, the sticky class name is removed, so the position of header come back to normal position. Great. This is the end of this session. In the next session, we'll work on the ankle link. Feel free to comment below if you have any questions. Also, please don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to my channel to get more tutorials in the future. Thank you.